before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be checking out Mac Miller for the first time. This one is titled Blue World, requested by Nazava Boar on Streamlabs. Big shout to you. Haven't heard this one before, nor have I heard anything from this artist. I've definitely, I've seen, like, his face before, but I haven't, like, I don't know who he is, really, to any degree. I think he's a rapper, though. I'm pretty sure he's a rapper. But yeah, now let's go ahead and check out Blue World. I mean, honestly, who isn't a rapper nowadays? Oh, what does this remind me of?
This mad world made me crazy. Might just turn around to 180. I ain't politicking, I ain't kissing no babies. The devil on my doorstep being so shady. Don't trip, we don't gotta let him in. Don't trip. Hey, yeah. I let it go, but I never go with it. Yeah, okay, cool, this fall weather. Fuck the bullshit, I'm here to make it all better with a little music for you. I don't do enough for you. Without you, it's the color blue. Oh, don't trip. I was in the city, they was talking that shit. Had the homies with me, all of a sudden they split. We ain't even worried, we just laughing, that's rich. You know how it goes, it ain't broke, don't fix. Hey, one of these days, we'll all get by. Don't be afraid, don't fall. Think I lost my mind. Reality so hard to find. When the devil trying to call your line, shit, I always shine. Even when it light them. No, I ain't God, but I'm feeling just like him. Oh, don't trip. See, I was in the whip riding me and my bitch. We was listening to us, no one else, that's it. It's a flex, just a bit. Let me talk my shit. Say my head got bit. Yeah, well, this mad world made me crazy. Might just turn around to 180. I ain't politicking, I ain't kissing no babies. Devil on my doorstep being so shady. Don't trip. We don't gotta let him in. Don't trip. Hey, yeah. I let it go, but I never go with.
Yeah, the beat is pretty hard, I'm not gonna lie. This is one of the things I talk about when it comes to the new school and just how their music, you know, in this case, hip-hop sounds so different from, you know, hip-hop that I'm used to listening to. And it's definitely a head trip to a big degree. But it's also just very interesting just hearing the different styles and sounds and whatnot that they come up with. So I really enjoy that aspect of newer, you know, hip-hop. Because, like, this, I don't know, this doesn't feel like hip-hop to me.
Well, you could sing crazy. Might just turn around to 180. I ain't politicking, I ain't kissing no babies. The devil on my doorstep being so shady. Don't trip. We don't gotta let him in. Don't trip. Hey, yeah. I let it go, but I never go with.
That was interesting. Now, I definitely enjoyed listening to it. I probably wouldn't listen to it again, but like I said earlier, I really do like enjoy just hearing what the newer generation has to offer when it comes to music and, you know, Yeah, this was definitely cool though. I definitely like thought it was, it sounded very just, you know, creative and, you know, like just kind of, man, what is the word I always am looking for to describe like songs like this? Kind of like how the Beatles, a lot of their stuff is just, you know, I guess, you know what, psychedelic maybe. I think that might be the word I'm looking for. I guess this was somewhat like psychedelic and it had just like that certain atmosphere to it, but I definitely enjoyed it. I'm not sure if this is considered hip hop. I guess maybe because he was rhyming, probably people would say it is, but yeah, that was nice. Just not, you know, not my favorite thing to listen to, but yeah, Mac Miller, Blue World. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.